So one of the things that helps with on-page SEO is internal link building. I'm going to show you a plugin that does this automatically for you. Let's check it out. Okay, Access members, to kind of help you with some internal linking, I'm going to share with you a plugin that I like to use called SEO Smart Links. And to really demonstrate how this works, I'm going to go to a website called Video Workout Review, and I'm going to go to the example, the Insanity Schedule. And if you can see right here, there are links that are generated. So Insanity Workout Schedule, Dig Deeper Insanity Fit Test, Plyometric Cardio Circuit, etc. These are all links that are auto-generated with a plugin that I use. And these are basically links to pages within the same website. And internal linking is very important because it can help your readers stay within your website and continue to read content, and it helps with your search engine optimization. So let's just basically show you how to install this SEO Smart Links. You want to go inside your dashboard and you want to click on Plugins and click Add New. And then you want to type in SEO Smart Links. Okay, so now when you get to SEO Smart Links and you search for it, you want to make sure that you pick the correct one. There's one that SEO Smart Links Plus and SEO Smart Links. And the one you want to select is by Vladimir, I'm not going to pretend to say his last name. So anyways, it's the second one, version 2.78. It may be a newer version by the time you update this, but make sure you pick this one. So we're going to go and click Install Now, click OK, and then click Activate. Okay, so that's all you have to do with SEO Smart Links. It basically will read your blog post titles or page titles, and anytime that keyword shows up, it's gonna basically link to it. So for example, I have a page called Insanity Nutrition Guide, and it's simply titled Insanity Nutrition Guide. Now, every single time that this word shows up in a blog post or blog page, it's gonna automatically link to this. So whatever page you want to auto link, just create a certain title. So for example, this Insanity Workout Program, this is the name of the title of the blog post I created, Insanity Workout Program. And you see it auto generated, same thing with Insanity Workout Review. So SEO Smart Links really makes your internal linking an easier process. So check it out.